It's overwhelming. I think this is part of our journey. Our end goal is to make it to the World Cup and on that journey to success and to making it there. Obviously, we know there are times that we have to dig deep. Our team, 6 or 7 players got in this morning. We got in last night. 8:30, we was on the pitch for 40 minutes trying to get our blood moving again. It was very tough for us, but you know what? We come out on the winning side of it and we go into the next rounds, and that's the most important thing. I'm very grateful for the turnout. Thank you, Tobago people, for coming out and supporting us. I mean, yes, we created history here tonight by moving on from this, from one leg to another leg here. And hopefully, you know, we could get another game here and we could get the same turnout and people supporting us along the way.
How do you think your team played tonight?
I am very happy with the girls. I thought we'd dig deep. There were times in the game that we had to go a little deeper, but guess what? We got the results that we wanted, and we're moving forward.